Let me first thank all of you for coming here today. Thank you all. As you all know, for the last two terms as a Rajya Sabha MP, I have been an independent MP. I have worked hard and I have served my state of Karnataka and my city of Bengaluru. Today I have decided and I've chosen to join the BJP. It is a moment of pride for me. I am very proud of that decision that I've made. The reason is very simple. In my political beliefs, my political values and my political ideology of development for all, for corruption-free government, BJP is the party that I am most aligned to and I find most congruent with. I, of course, have to thank Prime Minister Narendra Modi, BJP President Amit Shah, Karnataka BJP President and the future Chief Minister of Karnataka, B.S. Yediyurappa, and all the leaders of Karnataka who have allowed this to be possible, who have enabled me and who have supported me. As far as I am concerned, I don't have very much of a complicated political ideology. My political mission is very clear. In the first two terms as an MP and with my third term as an MP, I oppose corruption of any sort in the state. I am pushing for corruption-free Karnataka, corrupt-free Karnataka, and I hope that in the coming days and years that will become a reality in our state. I can only say here that I seek your support and continued support and blessings as I move forward as an MP, but in as a new role as a BJP MP. Thank you all again.
What will be your focus?